I'm scared to death. I'm frightened, and I don't know what to do. I'm confused, and I want to go home.
I had a pretty nasty injury. The first bottle went just past my ear, and the second one was a larger bottle, and she threw it from about this distance. It smashed into the bar, and this finger, the tip of the finger was severed. All the bone in here was completely shattered. I mean, it's